This is a GCS News Break.
Kids are happy at Jefferson Elementary as they run and hop along to the music and PE class. Watching from the sidelines are parents and kids on a tour of Jefferson. The school decided to hold a kindergarten open house in March to allow folks an earlier opportunity to see firsthand the work being done in classrooms. Christine Simon is one of the parents on the tour. She's looking for a school for her 5-year-old son, Andrew.
This is great. It gives me a visual picture. I actually got a chance to tour the school before school started, so I can visualize my son here and see what kind of things that he'll be doing on a day-to-day basis. So it helps put me at ease knowing that, okay, they're doing reading, they're doing math, this is what it looks like. I got a chance to see some of the work that he will have to do in the future. So that definitely helps me as a parent.
When parents can come in and see exactly what's happening in the classroom, it puts to rest some of the what ifs and what is this like and what really happens here. You can see firsthand. And we certainly want the public to come in and see all that we're doing and to understand what a great public school system we have in Guilford County.
Kindergarten registration is now open across Guilford County schools. You can learn more by visiting the GCS website at gcsnc.com.
This has been a GCS News Break.